She's not beautiful. Beauty is too flimsy a word to contain this ethereal goddess whose footsteps in her 4-inch stiletto pumps quakes the very foundation of our hearts, whose 24-inch 134% Malaysian Yaki Remy weave beats the air, creating the winds that cool our seas. When she licks her lips, it wets the firmaments, bringing life-giving water to our land. Man cannot stand in the light of her sun nor gaze directly at her face, for although she is gracious and beneficent, the weight of beholding the spark that has not been seen since creation will consume any man that dare to be so thirsty as to drink from the fount of the universe. But I'm completely over her, if you're asking that.
Why?